Now we are going to solve for van der Waals gas. Van der Waals equation of state is, we write this here, V plus A by V square into V minus B is equals to RT. So we need to substitute this in this term from the equation from van der Waals gas. So we differentiate this equation. This equation with respect to T, taking P is equals to constant. We have to do differentiation with respect to T and taking P as constant to this equation. We get this is in U into V form. So we keep U as same. We do differentiation for this term. This becomes dou V by dou T, where pressure is constant. So this B becomes 0. So we neglect to write that term. Plus we know we keep V as same. We do differentiation for this term. Differentiation of for constant P becomes 0. So we remains this term. Differentiation of 1 by x square is, or 1 by x power n, differentiation of 1 by x power n is minus n by x power n plus 1. So we write here A is constant, we write A as same. Here V square n value is 2, so minus 2A by V power 2 plus 1, 3, V cube into dou V by dou T, where pressure is constant, is equals to RT. We do differentiation, when do we differentiation of T dt becomes 1. This is, we can take common dV by dt, where pressure is constant. So we get dV by dt, where pressure is constant. We get V plus A by V square plus V minus B into minus 2A by V cube is equals to R. Here now we send this R term to this side. This becomes dou V by dou T. We keep dou V by dou T, where pressure is constant, this term, this side only. So it send remain term to other side. This becomes R by V plus A by V square plus V minus B into minus 2A by V cube. Now here, from this van der Waals gas equation of state, we have from A, in this place P A plus A by V square, we write RT by V minus B. RT by V minus B. We send this V minus B by this side. In this place P plus A by V square, we write RT by V minus B. So this becomes R by RT by V minus B. Plus, we write the same here, V minus B into minus 2A by V cube. We take 1 by V minus B in denominator term, 1 by V minus B common. So we get this term RT plus, here we are taking 1 by V minus B. So we write this term as minus 2a into V minus B whole square by V cube. Here when we multiply here 1 by V minus B, 1 V minus B cancels and we get the same equation. So how now? Here we send this V minus B to numerator, it becomes R into V minus B by RT minus 2a into V minus B whole square by V cube. This is dou V by dou T, where pressure is constant. Now here this is in A minus B whole square form. So we write R into V minus B by RT minus 2A into V square minus plus B square minus 2VB by vq. So here neglecting b square and minus 2vb, with comparing v square, we neglect this term and this term in 10 term, then this becomes r into v minus b by rt minus 2a v square by v cube. We are neglecting these two terms. Here square and cube gets cancelled. V square and cube gets cancelled. We have r into v minus b by rt minus 2a by v. Now I am going to write here. This is dou v by dou t, where pressure is constant, is equals to r by v minus b by rt minus 2a by v. Here we want t into dou v by dou t of, where pressure is constant, so we multiply on both sides with t. So this becomes t into dou v by dou t, where pressure is constant, is equals to rt v minus b by rt minus 2a by v. From here, from in denominator, we take rt common. For cancelling, we take rt from here common. So this term becomes 1 minus 2a by rtv. We have taken rt common. Here there is no rt term, so we added in denominator and numerator. We have taken numerator's rt outside, then rt gets cancelled. Here we get t into dou v by dou t of p is equals to v minus b by 1 minus 2a by rtv. Here we need to substitute t into dou v by dou t of p minus v. So we subtract volume here on both sides. Now this can be written as t into dou v by dou t, where pressure is constant, minus volume is equals to, we write this denominator term reciprocally, this becomes 1 minus 2a by rtv whole power minus 1 minus v by minus b minus v into this. Minus can be written as plus here, 1 plus 2a by rtv minus v. When we multiply these terms, we get v minus b.
When we multiply v minus b with 1, this becomes v minus b, b
plus here v into 2a v by rtv, vv gets cancelled. Here minus b into this term, minus 2ab by rtv minus v. Here vv gets cancelled. So finally we have 2a by rt minus b minus 2ab by rtv. By neglecting this term, we get finally 2a by rt minus b, which is equals to dou v by dou t, where pressure is constant, minus v. We substitute this entire term here in this place. We substitute this term here. Then we get dou t by dou p of h is equals to 1 by cp. We substitute this in this entire term. We get 2a by rt minus b. This is the Joule-Kelvin effect for van der Waals gases. If we need to make this zero, if we need to make this zero, this entire term have to become b, which must be equals to b. Rt is equals to b. If this is equals to b, b minus b becomes zero. B minus b becomes zero, so this entire term becomes zero. If we need to make Joule-Kelvin coefficient to zero, 2a by rt must be equals to b. Then the temperature from this temperature T is equals to 2a by br. We have written, we have sent T to that side, we have moved this B to this side, we got T is equals to 2a by br. This is the inversion temperature of van der Waal gas. Inversion temperature. If the gas initial temperature is less than this inversion temperature, then it suffers cooling effect. If gas of initial temperature of the gas is greater than this inversion temperature, it suffers heating effect. This is the derivation for Joule-Kelvin effect for van der Waal gas. This can be asked for 5 marks. What is Joule-Kelvin effect and derive Joule-Kelvin effect for a van der Waal gas?